I used to live for a day. I get up in the morning, go to work, and go home. My life was very simple. But now, it's different. Every day is a moment to live. Some people might say, I'm a late bloomer, but it doesn't matter.
I am Akihiro Fujisawa.
Station. I'm on my way to my work for the gym at Bangkok. I'm gonna have personal training.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a long day because I have a lot of customers. My work is there in the building. I'm here at the gym. This is my work. So I'm a personal trainer. So I'm gonna have training with my client. Let's get in. So this is Hide, he's my client. I'm gonna have training with him.
It's amazing to think that lifetime ago, I had a different life back in Tokyo.
I only have a mom, and she raised me up by herself after her divorce. And then I'm an only child. I tried to learn karate when I was 12 years old because I wanted to be a strong man. I was inspired karate by watching cartoon. I didn't go to college because I wanted to be a salesman after I graduated high school. I didn't have any exact goal at the time, but I wanted to have on clothing shop. I'd go to work, meet up with my friends. I was living like that almost 10 years because I've been having fun every day. That's why I spend a lot of time for the job. When I saw Norihime Kid Yamamoto's fight on the TV, he beat up some big guys. Then I felt like I wanted to be that kind of fighter someday. That's why I joined the mixed martial arts. When I quit the job salesman, I didn't have any skills. And then I just wanted to start something new. And then I had to learn some new stuff.
I'm done with my work and I'm heading to Shingi Dojo to have my own training. So let's go.
I just wanted to learn English and some fighter stuff.
I applied for security guard in US Air Force Base in Japan.
I joined to a jiu-jitsu class on base and I got a lot of friends.
I also had match in boxing and kickboxing during this time.
I don't remember the record, but sometimes win, sometimes lose. I wasn't that good fighter when I pursued MMA in Japan. Japan has a lot of competition, amateur fights and pro fights. Bangkok has a really good martial arts opportunities, especially Muay Thai. I traveled a lot here before I moved here. More I came, more I liked it. They have a lot of nice food, nice weather, and nice people. When I travel in Bangkok, I like to do gym hopping because there's a lot of Muay Thai gym, it's a nice gym. I can learn some techniques all over the gym. I resigned in 2016 as security guard because I decided to move to Bangkok. When I moved to Bangkok, it's kind of like a dream comes true. 2017, My coach told me one warrior streets had tryout in Bangkok, and I felt like I had to do it because it was a big chance for me. I just showed my performance to them, and then they said it was good, but yeah, it wasn't tough. It means on hold. I felt like, yeah, I have to keep training hard, and then I have to show better performance to them when I get next chance. In 2018 March, somebody from One Warrior Sheets called me to have a competition at One Warrior Sheets. I felt like I got a big chance to show my performance to them, also go to next level, next stage. I finished my opponent in the first round, maybe like 3-4 minutes, by TKO from Pound, Grand Pound. I felt like I did it. I just showed my best performance. It wasn't that difficult much, but my opponent changed last minute. But I didn't care about it because I was ready to fight anybody.
Akihiro Super Champ Fujisawa!
In 2018 April, somebody from One Championship called me to have competition at One Championship Manila. I wasn't expected, but it's like dream come true. I got big chance to go to the next stage. I was so excited. My opponent changed again at last minute. I didn't care, because I always ready to fight anybody. In the first round, I took him down and I did a little palm. And then he tapped me up. I won the fight. I was so happy because it's my dream stage. I was so happy to be here and I do it. I show my best performance to everyone. In 2018 November, I had a competition at One Championship in Manila, Conquest of Chance. I fought with Rocky Bakto. It's the toughest match physically and mentally because he's my friend. So I often train with him. He's a good partner here in Bangkok. So I didn't want to fight with him, but we are warriors. That's why I had a fight with him. When I'm not training, I like to go shopping, especially looking for some sneakers. I collect sneakers. Nice sneakers takes me to nice place. That's why.
I'm gonna check something new sneakers at Elmo's Bangkok. So let's go. I like this color. Pink is my favorite color. Now I'm at my room to show my collection. I'm always happy to be with them. I've been collecting the sneakers when I was 20s, maybe over 10 years. And then now I got over 6 pairs in Bangkok, and then other 30 pairs in Japan. So today I'll show you my top 3 sneakers of my collection. One of them, this one, Off-White and Nike collaboration. And second one, yeah, this one, also Off-White Nike Air Pressing. So it's really comfortable, so just stretching the material. And last one is this one, Air Jordan 11 Concord. So it's classic. I like it because
I was playing basketball when I was a teenager, yeah. And then Michael Jordan was my idol. It's kind of like hobby, my hobby. Collecting shoes and some fashion stuff. Because I wanted to be a fashionista when I was young. This makes me happy, nice sneakers all the time. My greatest dream is to be top contender of world championship, special champion. I want to inspire them like that is for these fighters. Chase your dream, never give up, and train hard. If you do it, you can get the chance to go to next level, like me. One Warrior Series gave me a chance to change my life, chance to go to next level, next stage. It's very important to me, because I was nobody. But now I get the chance to be